This morning, a 5-pound paper full of sales you'll find tomorrow. Todd Wilson live at the Best Buy off East Colonial this morning. And Todd, some people so excited about these sales, they're already out there. We caught one guy napping earlier this morning. Is he still snoozing out there?
That is so true. Actually, he has gone into his tent. But look here, I want to show you something. We've got a couple of gentlemen that have already woken up. They're so happy. They're ready for the doors to open that they can't wait. Look at them. They're waving, giving a thumbs up. It's all excitement for Black Friday.
For the fifth year in a row, Nick Arora and a friend are setting up a tent at this Best Buy on Colonial for Black Friday. He says he's got his strategy all planned out.
I'm hoping so. Well, we're trying to figure out the position and the line thing, but I think leaving that, we're good.
All across Central Florida, stores like this Best Buy have people camped out on their doorsteps, eager to rush in and get the best bargains on Black Friday.
You know what? It doesn't matter whether you're first, second, third, fourth, fifth, you're going to get what you want.
To prepare, Best Buy employees are doing Black Friday dry runs. Some of the workers act as customers, while their co-workers help them find the items they're looking for. The company hopes on Black Friday all the employees are on the same page. This being done after a Walmart employee was trampled last year in Long Island, New York. Arora says passing the time until the doors open won't be too difficult.
Books, computer, TV. So eventually we'll find a way, and then people will join us in the end.
All right, check this out. We got another person that has just woken up, and he's actually reading Sarah Palin's book to pass the time. I do want to remind you, though, if you're planning to go on out for Black Friday, one thing for sure, call stores to make sure that what time they open so that you don't get there too early. And also, think about this. You don't necessarily have to leave home to get a good deal. You've got the internet. But always, if you're going to use your credit card, use a secure site. Live in Orlando, Todd Wilson, WESH 2 News.
Good information there. 606.